it's lovely and intense on the nose. You've got kind of black cherries, dried herbs, even a touch of beetroot. Lovely, lovely complex flavours. Great length along, but it's just got this lovely integrated flavours. Quite savoury. So it's not got the light red fruits of like a Mornington Peninsula. It's got more intense, kind of darker flavours. And just beautiful and savoury.